Memorials marking 9/11 were held across the nation today. We'll have more on those coming up a little later in the show. This morning, a Rockford school was forced to go on lockdown. This happened at Welsh Elementary on Huffman Boulevard. Police arrived at the school around 9:30 due to a disruptive visitor. A Rockford Public Schools spokesperson says the lockdown was lifted sometime around 10:45. All students and staff are safe, and classes continued as normal for the rest of the day.